We gathered the top high school men and women of the state, brought them to Savi Island, gonna go on a little run with them. Johnny's gonna grill up some meat, showing off the new gen merch, showing off the JTM merch. It's gonna be a good time. First of a series that's gonna continue, I think, through the spring and summer.
New merch, nice material. This is the first time I've actually put it on, but I'm a big fan. Said XL on the tag, but really it's like a medium. Fits like a glove. So yeah, you guys should order them soon.
We've reached out to all of the top high school kids in state of Oregon. Some not as great, some better than others, but we're doing a meet and greet. Come here. We got sponsored by Johnny's Track Meet. We got the meet official right here, Henry. Just gonna get a couple miles in, hang out, cook some meat, enjoy it. Who knows? It's a nice day, just got yelled at. Gave out some new gen merch, some Johnny's Track Meet merch.
This is the first meet and greet. We're meeting and greeting these high school Harriers, thin clads, if you will, out here at beautiful Savi's Island.
You may remember me from New Gen Camp. I'm making my return. Just a little update. We just got kicked out of the church parking lot that we were in. This lady came out and said that we were all heathens.
It's Aiden Smith out here, also known as Aiden City. Ben told me to pull up. We got the best Oregon kids out here. Some pros, feeling good. Got the new gen Aero Swift singlet. Shout out Nike in China.
He's got to get four. I'm hitting the Rocky Balboa today.
The run was excellent. 8 miles, went by super quickly. Talked to a bunch of the kids. It's great meeting them. Great that they got to debut the new gen merch. Like, it is the new generation. Doesn't make sense for anyone else to debut it. Setting up the corporate tents. Johnny's gonna grill up some burgers. Getting Can Jam ready first because he said it's not a cookout without Can Jam.
It ain't a meet and greet without Can Jam. America's number one party game.
There you have it.
Coastal Roosevelt elk, killed 3 weeks ago. So these are fresh. Just gotta form them into a beautiful patty. This one's actually a smaller patty, but this is a quarter pounder, but the other's a half pounder.
We got the man himself, Mr. Truax, doing some Johnny's track meat. It's classic elk burgers. I be seeing in the comments, we want Aiden City, so I'm out here. You know, I'm out here. Ben told me to pull up. I'm out here. Nothing else to really say. Shout out New Gen, shout out Nike, shout out Damian Lillard, shout out Mom, shout out Dad.
I'm having so much fun with my brothers right here. You already know. You know, it's nothing but love out here, you know? What other state? Like Aiden said, what other state is
doing
this?
What other state?
Exactly.
Friends in the
industry. We should be at each other's throats, yeah. But we ain't, because we're brothers.
I think it's just about cooked to perfection. Look at the cheese on that. Look at the melt on that. Full coverage.
Good buns. Good cheese. Some tender meat.
Probably the best patty.
Ketchup, mayo,
had.
Mustard.
God. Thanks for the meat.
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 Hey yo, thanks for the meat.
Thanks for the meat.
I really appreciate the meat.
Thanks for the meat.
Thanks for the meat.
Thanks for the meat.